6 o'clock hour with some breaking news. It could be an ugly morning for a lot of folks. The US 60 closed eastbound right now, and it could be a real mess out on the freeway.
Yes, such an important freeway, right? And we've just learned now this is caused by a deadly accident. Gibby just got to the scene, so let's head on over to him and see how it's impacting traffic and what he's learned about this fatal wreck. Good morning.
Yeah, good morning. We just got that confirmation now. As a matter of fact, the supervisors who are out here, they have just gotten together for the briefing to kind of get together the information they have. Let me tell you what they did tell me. We had been hearing all morning long that one person had been ejected, then run over. They have confirmed that for us. Unfortunately, that person has died. Right now, they aren't confirming any other person injured yet, so that's what this briefing is for. They're going to go in. They also tell us that they're calling it a hit and run because they are looking for a pickup truck, a black pickup truck. That's the only information they're giving on that right now. We do know that there are witnesses that are here on the scene. They are cooperating here with DPS, kind of giving them information, hopefully shedding some light as to what led to this rollover. As you can see, there are two vehicles that are out here right now. One, it looks like it's some kind of a box truck or a work truck and the damage to that one. But then you see the car over here, and this car, it looks like they had to use the jaws of life to pull whoever was out of that car there. You can see the damage to that car. Now, as far as the freeway goes, this is Higley. So they're making them get off on the Higley off ramp, but then letting them back on from Higley onto the 60, Gina. So for those who are out here, as I mentioned, the eastbound lanes aren't usually the busy lanes this type of the morning. But anytime you close a freeway down, boy, it is starting to back up. And so just so that people know, if you are going to be on the 60, you're going to be here for some time, but they are letting you off and then back on.
Okay, well, let's talk about the options. Gibby, thank you for your reporting out there.